Mineral Ridge playing host to Pymatuning Valley. Ridge defense making some big plays early. Jordan Moore knocks the ball loose. The Rams recover, and they're in business at midfield. Speaking of big plays, check out quarterback Ian Erb. He avoids the sack, stiff arms the defender, scrambles around and heaves it to a wide open Ethan Pemberton. 42-yard pitch and catch down to the 1-yard line. Erb would finish the drive on the keeper, punching it in. Mineral Ridge gets the win, 29-22.